And the whole inspiration behind Deja Vu was the idea that, you know, reality begins and ends in the mind. My name is Ajaeze, real name Ajaeze. I'm from Ebonyi State, representing. I grew up and went to school in the States, in Texas. I live in Atlanta, Georgia now, and I'm in Lagos right now. Can you feel the vibe tonight? So I'm signed to Iseko Life Music. Very happy and proud that the team behind Iseko Life Music believes in me. I believe in myself. So yeah, Iseko Life Music, big ups, J Crunk, Richie, Ozio, everybody. So my EP, I can't wait for the world to hear my EP. It's gonna be called Ajaeze Fever. It's gonna have maybe, I don't know, maybe 6-7 songs depending on what the team decides, but it's gonna be crazy. Everyone who loves to feel, who loves to dance, who loves to love music, make sure you check it out. It's coming out, I don't know, maybe second quarter of next of 2020, so like April, May of 2020. He's only you, God bless upon you. You've been like say deja vu, as if I only. So my favorite songs on the EP, that's a tough one. I guess me personally, Deja Vu is probably my favorite one as of right now, because it changes, you know. Tomorrow I may be liking another song, but right now it's Deja Vu. And the whole inspiration behind Deja Vu was the idea that, you know, reality begins and ends in the mind. You know, so whatever you think to be real, it's real. Whatever you think to be fake, it's fake, especially when you start to talk about your destiny and things like that. So that's like the motivation behind Deja Vu. It's like what your mind is what determines your reality. But for it to be accepted more and be a little, I guess, more commercial. Number two would be Noya. Noya is a song released right before Deja Vu. That song was produced by Sele Bobo, co-written by Insane Chips. Big shout out to that entire team over there at the Mix Monster Studios. Anamayogi, gimme body. I know to like when you de bugade fun for me. We recorded that song in like 4 hours, actually. It was pretty quick. Sele and his team, they're so talented, and they create a platform where creating is easy to do. So big shout out to Sele and his entire team out there. Noya is my second favorite. Number three would be number three. Nobody has even heard of number three yet, because it's not even released, but it's coming. I'm not even gonna say the name, but it'll be coming out in January 2020. This song is gonna make everybody just be laid back, but it's gonna make the ladies back it up. Back it up.
It's a rap, Deja Vu freestyle by Ajaeze.
I wanna make a day for you. This matter is for two. Last night make a play for you.
I wasn't doing music. I'm an entrepreneur, actually. I own several businesses outside of just doing music. So I own a Subway restaurant back in the States. I do a staffing company. So I do several things. I can't just say what I would do if I wasn't doing music, because music is not the only thing I do, but it's the thing that I love most. Everybody, this is Ajaeze on. You just got done watching my episode of My Music and I.
This one is Deja Vu.